The challenge is, how do we model our potential, our capacities? Let us renew the way we engage.
How could we encourage the government or the civil society to do more in order to implement the goals that we have, you and us?
Focus on the CSO, that is the civil society, how to bring them to the negotiating table.
This is really a discussion about trade. UNCTAD could help.
How to increase the CSO voice in the climate and trade negotiations in a way that UNCTAD can help.
The civil society plays a very important role, but unfortunately, we have seen a shrinking space of CSOs in decision making, and they're having less and less influence.
So that we would call for to work more collaboratively with UNCTAD on gaining more fair trade rules in the global system.
It was very nourishing and helpful for the future generation.